Last year, local, state, and federal law enforcement officials arrested hundreds of people for selling illegal cable news scramblers and recovered the names of thousands of customers, each of whom could face a felony conviction, 6 months in jail, and a $2,000 fine. So if you don't think using an unauthorized black box is a crime, you should meet some of the people who do. Call today to get legal. Simply register your box and start paying your bill, and you're home free. No questions asked.